The future of aviation is taking shape right here in Colorado.
A local company plans to begin building 60 electric planes at Centennial Airport. CBS 4's Howard Nathan explains how the electric plane is a game changer for the industry.
The aviation industry has been hit with a tremendous pilot shortage. It costs someone up to $15,000 to learn how to fly. But with this, they're saying it's a game changer. It would cost someone up to $5,000.
You might say the Sunflyer could be the Prius of the sky. Solar panels will be attached to the top of the wings, sending power to the batteries stored behind the nose propeller. That should mean minimal engine noise, unlike the conventional small plane that interrupted the introduction of the Sunflyer this morning.
The airplane is so quiet.
Well, don't they need to see you coming like a Prius?
And of course, that's why we have lights.
George Bai is building this solar electric two-seater designed to make learning how to fly affordable.
This is going to put an airplane available for much, much less than what it costs now.
Flight instructor Robert Stedman says half of the student pilots quit because they can't afford to pay for the fuel. The plane's developer wants to eliminate the dropouts.
It's about $50 or so of aviation gasoline per flight hour, as compared to about a dollar of electricity.
By the end of the summer, the expectation is this prototype will start flying above Centennial Airport, and you might even say to yourself, did I hear it coming? It's supposed to be so quiet. Reporting from Centennial Airport, Howard Nathan, CBS 4 News.
It is beautiful. The plane can fly for 3 hours before needing a recharge.
Time to